18th of January, 2020. A giant mutant monster was sighted in Nintendo Park today. Islanders were scared out of their wits when the giant creature appeared. But they soon fell under the spell of its soft, fluffy cuteness. One witness said, "I think I love it." We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter. "That was my idea. They got that from me. There's a good business idea in there somewhere." Thanks for watching. For your me news for January 18th, this is Chayavanna James, signing off.